Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm working on my command center entryway. I gotta be honest, I started this over a year ago and have been trying to figure out what to do about my hole in the wall and also the floor issue created by a laundry chute that the previous owners installed. It took up tons of space in the front closet, was put together with drywall screws that stuck out, and had too many sharp edges in the closet and in the bathroom. It was kind of dangerous and too small to easily fit closed down, so it was one of the first things I started to redo when we moved in. I sat on this project for a while trying to figure out a cheap way to make it work for now, because this whole area is going to be completely redone once the basement remodel is done. But for now, I need a budget-friendly solution to make this temporarily work out for us. I also wanted to hang out with the color I picked for just a bit to figure out if I liked it, and I do not. So like and subscribe to see how I'm finishing up this project. I picked out a new color and painting the dresser and fixing the holes. Thanks for watching!